capture the spirit of Kratos. I wanted to write something that represented age, wisdom, power, masculinity. So I wrote this tune. It was like a slow march. Bum, 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 bum. I didn't know how to start it. Finally, I was like, I don't know, maybe the first three notes I could do something with. So I was like, bum, bum, bum. And I just kind of stuck that on the beginning, almost as an afterthought. So I sent it to Sony and Corey, and they love it. And especially the beginning. They're like, the three notes in the beginning. And I was like, what three? Oh, that thing?
Vibrate into your body.
I know.
Interweave in.
I gravitated towards it immediately because it kind of reminded me, there's a track from Typo Negative called Glass Walls of Limbo.
Okay.
And basically it's kind of got this wind blowing, kind of like it's outside at night, and it's got this kind of mechanical... It's this big kind of thing, and then he just does these, Gregorian monk
chants.
Kind of chant.
Yeah.
It's so cool, and this immediately reminded me of that.
Yep.
It's warm,
it does,
low harmonies are just, man, you don't hear enough people doing that kind of stuff.
Well, and I'm you know, partial to harmonies anyway, and so anything that's unique or unconventional in terms of harmonies, like, I'm instantly drawn to, and I've always, since I was a kid, loved the Gregorian chants and different, like, Catholic mass choirs and things like that. So really any, I guess, kind of choral type, you know, especially like ancient music, that's always real interesting.
So you
different.
Probably were really excited when Enigma came along.
Yeah, when Enigma?
Yeah.
Oh, man, yes. It was a mix of everything that I loved.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
And the ambience.
We had no chance.
No chance at all. Thanks.